This is Manfrotto's micro positioning plate, which is a cheap plate for focus stacking photos. Now, it has a little bit of play that you can see there, which is not so bad. It's forgivable, except that if you're taking a portrait orientation photo and you try to move the camera, this screw bolt thing cannot catch on to this piece here, so the camera doesn't move, making this a completely useless product if you're trying to focus stack something in a portrait. This is a 5D Mark III with a 100mm macro, which is not that heavy, and it doesn't work. So this is getting sent back to the store, and we're gonna have to get a better one. And there you go. That's why the Manfrotto micro positioning plate is a terrible product.